loud guitars.
With ideas.
We've just plugged in and played.
You make your music and you make a record and you hope that somehow, you know, someone somewhere will like it.
What's the easiest job on this tour?
I don't know.
No, just spotlight, man.
Generally, I like to make music that I like and that I want to play to my friends.
If you're in a band, the important thing is you make the music you want to make and you do it how you want to do it. Just got to have the right atmosphere and feel.
Band driven. See, we're taking all the life.
I mean, the songwriting process varies from song to song. Some songs will come in and pretty much stay as they are.
I can't imagine being in a band and being told what songs were going to be singles or not. I think we tend to agree anyway on what they are.
We do have like quite a lot of artistic control over all the sort of, you know, how we make our album, all the songs we put on it.
We are what we are, you know, as I said before, I think with the first record we were pretty honest, and with this one we're just more honest. Warm sun,
the way that Razorblade Suitcase has sort of been done is that we've put an awful lot of our experiences in the last 2 years of touring into that record, so it's better in all the ways that a band would be better after playing 230 gigs and doing it full time for 2 years. Had to make the record that we wanted to make. I think that's what we did the first time. We didn't try and write hit songs, we just wrote songs. Just wanted to be myself. We were always about two steps up the success ladder than we thought we were. You know, we always thought we were just about getting there, and everyone was saying, no, you're there. Our whole ethic on touring has always been just to have as much fun as you can. You know, it isn't always pleasant. I mean, it's better than a job. You know, on its worst day, it's better than any of the jobs I've done in my life. In 5 years, I hope we're still making good records. You know, we can play our instruments as long as we can write songs. There's absolutely no reason to not still be around. We get on well. We proved that. We've done 2 years together and never really had a crossword, as they say.